Good morning, vlog. So today is Monday, April 1st. Happy April Fool's Day. My life's a joke. But today I have, well, it's spring break. And I have practice every day all week. It starts from 9 to 11. Right now it's 7:30, but today we're actually going to the beach, so practice is gonna start at 8:30. And I'm just getting ready. I've been packing all morning. I've been washing clothes because I do everything last minute. I'm gonna make breakfast right now. I'm gonna try to get to the school at about 8:15 so we can like pack the cars and everything. But I do still eat eggs and occasionally like dairy products. Mm-hmm. So I think it's called like a lacto-ovo-vegetarian. Just thought I'd like include that. I was gonna wear this to the beach. I got this in Huntington, which is where we're going, but I don't think it matches. Okay, so I've packed my bags. I've gotten ready for practice. So I'm wearing my cross country shirt and my itsy bitsy shorts. I think I'll catch you when we're going to the beach. Okay, we're going to the beach right now. We're going to Huntington Beach. It's 9:46. We just had our workout and I'm ready to go. Okay, say a joke. Hi, April Fools, gotcha! Okay.
Keep going until you hit this spot. Oh, I need to get to the candy shop.
I'm gonna pull
something. Hey, hey guys.
So okay. Sophie and I are running.
Alexa has the worst luck with cars.
Yeah, I do. So we were running, right? And it was just us two because we had to leave early for a thing.
For us. Wait, make sure you don't like get run over.
Yeah, yeah.
Again, right now. No, no, right here. I'm talking. Right.
Okay. Oh, okay. Okay, and then we were running. And then we were in the driveway kind of thing for the shopping center. And then we were running. And then Sophie was like, Alexa, watch out. And I stopped.
Because the car was about to hit her. And that's happened multiple times.
Yeah, yeah. The lady was right there, and the lady was like, go. And I was like, okay, Sophia, let's go. And so we went, and then I get right in front of the car, and the lady comes up and almost hits me. She's so close to hitting me.
Yeah, dude. Okay, well now we're running. Yeah. Somebody, their people are really messing with our stuff. They're messing with our stuff.
Well, we don't know who these people are.
Well, they already.
They're not.
False alarm. We're just over dramatic.
We have to go back.
I'm sweating so bad. I'm trying to tan, but it's not really working. So my legs are already like tan, but I have this shorts tan from friggin' track, and then I have like the worst jersey tan ever. It's like different, yeah. It's like cool.
I just like
who?
What?
Who?
Billie Eilish.
I just like the part where she goes, duh.
Duh.
I like those
guys. I have like a whole like beach playlist, but I haven't been playing. And there was a pier with the rubies about 3 miles away from us. That's Newport.
Yeah, it turns out you're in a different zip code.
Well, I found the sea grapes, so we can do ASMR. Do you wanna do it? Yeah, do it. ASMR with the sea grapes, you gotta get close. Wait, turn this music down.
Are you doing ASMR?
Okay, don't. Yeah. Oh, we should make beach ASMR. Okay, okay.
I did.
Put these together.
We got some seashells.
With her Cheeto pop fingers. I think I did a good job of tanning today.
Me too.
I think I did.
I did an amazing job. It's called Larry the Lobster.
I don't want to change in a dirty.
Do you want to be in it?
I don't
want to
change in the
puzzle. Okay. Yeah. That's Jacob and that's Travis.
Okay, it's a trash.
Slide into my DMs or something.
Okay, I'll put your ad on it.
I was supposed to go to work today.
And?
I'm here.
Congratulations.
Did you get fired?
No, they can't fire me. I'm legally required to work there.
Where?
I don't work all the way.
My shoulders still hit the ground.
No! Wait, can we get a picture too? Like,
no, stop. I just fill it in a little bit, so.
Hey, Nick, you didn't do any work. Get out.
Wait.
Oh my god.
One, two, three. Get out of the hole. Abby, get out of the hole. Because we have to push it back in.
Not
surrounded by water.
I see.
You know what I mean? The definition of wet is surrounded by water.
So you pour water on water and then now it's wet because it's surrounded by all the water you poured on it.
Water, the previous water you had?
Yeah, you no. Oh,
but not the water you poured on.
The water you poured on it is wet, yes.
No.
But the water, no, the previous water and the water you poured on it together is not wet.
Okay, water A, you have water A, yeah? And then you have water B.
Yeah.
Which one's wet first?
Water A is also wet at the same time water B is wet.
So then,
when they combine, they're wet.
When they're combined.
Water A and B together as a whole is not wet.
Nope. Nope. Oh, I didn't.
Oh my
Bye guys! That was an inappropriate conversation.
So,
meat is everywhere.
Yeah.
And
Hi puppy!
Come here!
I love